Hello to all my fans. All the people that have caught my story. They've caught the story. I'm broke. But I'm like the Hulk.
After all these years, you'd like to me to go over.
I'm not well.
Everything.
That not fucking well.
They say that
the NHS fucked me over. And I had a breakdown in my Mars 6 weeks on.
Hello.
After telling the NHS I put myself in petrol.
I'm in care.
6 weeks on, I had a fucking breakdown in my Mars.
When we were
and ambulances and police come and lock me up.
Free.
I told them.
I forgot.
I'm Thomas Murphy.
Before the world fell at our feet, there's such a difference.
That day I got choked.
Between.
I nearly fucking died.
And
but I can never die. Because I got the power of God. The Holy One. Hello from heaven! I knocked on his door! That much! To tell him! I'm not sorry! I'm sorry for everything I've done! Hello from the other side! Hello from the outside! I run it all, the world, the fucking city, and everything fucking else. And I'm sorry for breaking your hearts, but I'm running it all. I'm not scared of your guns. Come to me Mars in fucking a crew of 100. I died in 2003 when I killed a mother and daughter in a car crash. I died then. I died too. I died. I'm sorry. But I rose again from the dead for you.
Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever
happened? I made it out the town for you.
That the both of us.
Do you understand? The voice of the world. Listen to it. Hello from the other side, heaven, where you don't need money, and you're the billionaire, you're the trillionaire, you've got jets, you've got boats, you've got everything, because you've got the blood of Christ running through you. You don't know what the blood of Christ is. But I do. I survive for you, little gangster. I'm not sorry for breaking your heart. I'm not sorry for breaking your heart. To all the fucking lads from Liverpool, that is. To all the lads from Liverpool, I'm not scared of breaking your heart with my news now! Alright! You dirty bastards! Hey Clarky, get me CD to me Mars in respect to me father! I'm a fucking movie star! All the movie producer! Film director! Free books! Free movies! About my life, I'm not sorry to break the news that I'm just